afternoon's production of Pop Broadway Hits is presented by the North Grenville Concert Choir, directed by Philip Panaka and accompanied by Ryan Phelps. A little background information, the North Grenville Concert Choir began in 1997, and rehearsals for this particular performance began in January here at St. John's, with approximately 40 hours of full choir effort, plus each individual's own practice efforts. Louise Atchison was providing accompaniment during this learning period. There will be a short intermission, and following the concert, all of you are invited to join us in the lower hall for refreshments. The washrooms are in the hallway to my left and also on the lower level. And there will also be a final performance tonight of the Pop Broadway Hits this evening at Holy Trinity Church in Merrickville at 7:30 p.m. Thank you to the North Grenville Concert Choir for sharing their music today. I hope you all enjoy this special treat of exceptional vocal talent. Thank you.
Thank you from all of us for coming, and hope you enjoy. So this is our Pop Broadway Hits concert. Rather than giving you 20 different musicals and 20 different songs from those musicals, I figured it would be better to give you a healthy sampling of five that I really enjoy. Our first half is the more poppy rock kind of thing, it's a little more modern bit. And then as we go on into the evening, the second half will be more classically driven and epic. So hopefully that will be a nice contrast for all of you. The first musical that we will be performing is Hairspray. Hairspray is set in the 1960s, and it goes over the injustices that were happening in America in the 1960s, all the racial prejudices and all that. There's a lot of soul, there's a lot of cheese, and it's... Who doesn't love cheese? And it's challenging. So, as everyone here knows, I'm all up for a big challenge. So, we hope you enjoy. This is Hairspray. I keep forgetting this. Please refrain from clapping during between the songs. Wait until after the time is done. Yes, please. And so, for real now. Thank you.
Out to lunch, is it brains, is it blue? No, it's hairspray. If you take a ride, then don't care, not your son.
So our next selection, for those who know, you all know it, let's talk about the story first. So we're off in Greece, and the story revolves around a young lady about to get married. And she doesn't know who her father is, but she finds her mother's old diary, and there are three potential candidates that she invites to the wedding to find out. For those of you who still don't know what this story is, this is Mamma Mia. And really, all that this is an excuse for us to sing ABBA. So, enjoy. We hope you enjoy Mamma Mia. Really, just ABBA.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I don't know if any of you noticed, there was a little homage to me with thank you for the music.